this is John Moxon. Welcome to this friendly. Neither of these teams will be taking it easy today. And we're lucky today to be joined by Ali McCoist.
Well, we've been spoiled with this beautiful weather, and it isn't too hot. I just about say almost perfect playing conditions.
Well, here we go then.
Shot in, and the keeper, that is the goal, beautifully taken.
Did you get a good look at that goal? Very nice finish.
Oh yes, right in the bottom corner, goalkeeper went the wrong way, they're in the lead, Ali. Only 2 minutes on the clock and the first goal of the game. Good battling. That's a good sliding tackle. That's left the box. Impressive header. He takes the ball. Go, go, go. Needs to shoot. Close down the shot. We could see an early goal from this corner. Oh, that's an easy one. There was no problem for the keeper there. Neat ball through. Oh! It is. It's 2-0.
Lovely goal, John, and they actually deserve it. They really deserve it.
He knew exactly what he was doing. They'll feel a bit more comfortable now. It's 2-0. Oh no, he mistimed that tackle. Good anticipation. What's he going to do now? Kick, a throw? He takes advantage of the loose ball. Shoots! Yet another goal!
Lovely goal, John, and they actually deserve it. They really deserve it.
They really worked that beautifully, and that, I would have thought, ought to put this match beyond doubt. Oh, they're finding goals here. 3-0 the score. No danger, thanks to the head.
Oh,
good vision he's got. Goalkeeper collects that.
Marvellous pass.
And the defence very much in control. Too far away to win the ball. That's out for a throw. Nice ball into the attacking third. Here we are, here's the chance. Oh, good effort, and it rattled the frame of the goal. Well, the defender's very much on top just at the moment. Well, they're just trying to match them man for man in the middle of the field. Makes the loose ball his. And he finds the ball at his feet, keeping the ball here. Well headed. Defenders need to be on hand here, and they are. That header has given them some breathing space. Oh, what a save!
Yeah, that's a good save, but he wasted that from a good position.
Cleared by the goalkeeper. They've stolen the ball away at a crucial moment. And it was well collected by the fullback. Oh, it's a wonderful sliding tackle. Hits it away. Well, they go in at half-time, 3-0 up. Let's hear from Ali now.
Well, it's very simple, but I'm afraid it's very true. The more you have of the ball, the better chance you have of scoring.
Well, I'd like to see some replays of the first half.
Now, is the second half going to be different? Good sliding challenge. He took that down rather well.
He certainly did.
Wasn't quite found.
Well, the referee may have booked him on another day. Free kick.
The referee's too lenient for me. That should have been a yellow card.
Chance to shoot. Lovely skill. All eyes glued on this player, including those of the goalkeeper. Oh, what an opportunity. Now this needs a good cross. Nice header. And a free kick signalled by the man in charge.
Can somebody please explain to me how he got away with that?
So the injured player substituted then. There was only one thought in his mind, get it out. Blocked. Oh, can he make the most of this? Got to the ball with the sliding tackle.
And here comes the keeper. I think he could have caught that, couldn't he?
Oh, definitely.
Oh, he brought that down beautifully. That's pounced on by the keeper. These defenders are giving nothing away. Brings it down. Confidently done.
hits the ball away. Well read and well cut out. He's only got one man to beat.
Oh!
Yeah, he's looking to complete his hat-trick, John.
If they keep on like that, they'll extend their lead. Good tackle. Good defending. Anticipated that nicely. Collected in midfield. Brought down. Oh, yes. Terrific tackle to knock away the ball. Low cross. That's gone wide for the despair of half the crowd.
He will rue that miss. He was in a great position.
Goal kick played long. Must go close here. Here comes the penalty.
Being in front, I think he relaxed too much at the back.
Steadying himself then. And that's a well-taken penalty. It's 3-1 then. At least they're off the mark now. He's all on his own in front of goal. And well held by the keeper. Did well to keep his hands on the ball.
This keeper's been kept very busy out there.
And the long ball missing its target. Let's one go.
Oh, it's a good save. Well, the shots just seem to be raining down on him. He isn't getting a moment's rest.
Good block. Into the box. Yes, it's a great finish.
Oh, what a start for the lad.
They're enjoying themselves out there. Okay, now, Ali, look at that again and tell us exactly what occurred.
Yeah, from the start of the move to the finish of the move. Ever they knew what was happening there. A well-executed corner kick.
That's a fine tackle. Oh no, it was always the defender's ball. Gave it away in a bad area. And that's a really bad tackle. It's a yellow. He gets his name in the book for that. He should be careful now.
There's no doubt in my mind that that was a deserved booking, John.
And that's clearly been won by the defender. Look at them on the bench there. They're signalling to try and...
you can hear the whistles around the ground there.
They're encouraging the referee to blow the final whistle, Ali. Takes possession of the loose ball.
He's tidied things up.
Good idea.
And it could happen now. What a fine save by the goalkeeper.
Great save.
The game ended by the match referee then, and plenty to talk about after this one. 4-1, the full-time score.
Possession football at its best, John. If you don't let the other team have the ball, they can't score. Simple as that.
Well, your comments were much appreciated today, Ali. Thank you. Till next time, goodbye from us both.
Here's a review of today's action.
The troops are on fire, I'm much deeper, a sleeper, Messiah.